NFG. NFG, guys. Not that NFG. Nanaimo Fish and Game. That's where I will be this weekend. Nanaimo Fish and Game, St. Paddy's Day 3D shoot. Come on out and join me. I know I say this every time, but I like the people at every shoot I go to. Island 3D Archery. Everybody who puts these shoots on are great people. They do a good job. It's always a lot of fun. Don't feel any pressure of any sort. It took me a while to actually come out to my first 3D shoot, and it was here at the couch in Bowman. I don't know. Maybe because I just didn't know what to expect, but I was hooked from the first time. Anyway. Oops, that was terrible. Anyway, so question of the day is, are you a hunter or are you not a hunter? I seem to get comments on these videos, you know, why if 3D archery is supposed to simulate hunting, do you guys all use big stabilizers and stuff? Well, 3D archery is not hunting. The hunters who do 3D archery will know that 3D archery is not hunting at all. Will it help your hunting? Yeah, if you're out shooting your bow, you're going to be a better bow hunter. But, you know, if you go public skating, it doesn't make you a hockey player. Same thing. Target shooters, I think 3D archery helps target shooters as well, because they're out shooting their bow. That makes sense, right? Equally terrible. Anyway, so that's my question of the day. Are you a hunter or are you not a hunter? That's a little better.